Blackburn's new ambassador?
I am, Your Majesty. Gideon Blackburn at your service.
Hardly. You are Elizabeth.
My God, you are quite beautiful. I never said I was a good man. One can receive good advice from a bad person. And I promise, you marry that prince, you'll regret it forever. Your ankle needs treatment, night's almost fallen. Taking you back to the castle.
How dare you!
Believe me, this isn't what I had in mind for the game, right? You really prepared to spend the rest of your life with someone you know you will never love?
Ambassador Blackburn?
Your Highness. Call me Gideon, please. You may think Don Carlos is the answer to your troubles, but he'll only bring more.
I came to you because everyone in this house wants me to go forward with this marriage, except you.
Hey, Mary. You sent for me?
Yes. I need some good advice from a bad person. You were right, you know. I do want love in my life. And truthfully, who doesn't want that? No.